Well, you're not going to swim underwater and then come up under it, are you?
No.
I mean, that would be bad, right? I can double check real quick. Oh, he said it could do 30 knots.
You might want to put those two batteries in series and see what you can get.
Let's see where I'm. Yeah.
Underwater.